I'm 60 years, I've never lost this voice. I tell you, people, come, they can't believe it. I was there and there was a Transvaal boy 2 years back. A big fellow. And I had a few little black supporters of mine, little black men, boykies. And this Transvaal boy was shouting, "Lange! Lange!" And I was shouting, "Griquas! Griquas! Griquas!" They heard me all over. And I was there. I suppose you heard me over the Douglas.
Yeah, TV. Yes.
So in any case, when we were there, this one line, back 10 minutes after he was shouting, lines, I was shouting, "Griquas!" He was shouting, "Lange!" And when while he was shouting lines, I went to his ear and I shouted, "Griquas!" He said to me, "Excuse my language, excuse me, F off. He couldn't talk. So these little black oaks came around and Bushy. They want to hit him. I said, no. This my support is this. You know. And wherever I've gone, the voice of mine is never given me because it is a gift from the Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes.
You understand what I mean? And I've never got lame or sore or anything like that.